Friends, today I will tell you how to interface a LDR, which is light dependent resistor, with Arduino using MATLAB. So first of all, I have a Arduino. As you see, this is power on as it is connected with my PC with COM port 3, and on the software part you just open Simulink, a blank model, and I have a breadboard with me. And over here, as you see, this is a LDR, light dependent resistor. This is a module, and on this module we have VCC, ground, and digital output pin. So I just connect this. So right now you have to connect a VCC terminal. So VCC is connected to the 5 volt, then ground, and the last one is our digital pin. So right now I just connected with my pin number 8, digital pin number 8. So on the software part, you have to just go to the Simulink support package, commonly used hardwares, and over here I just drag and drop digital input. Right now I just grab the digital input. So over here again in the library, you need a sync, which is a display which show you the output of digital pin. It is 0 or 1. Then you just go to the model settings, and in the model settings you have to just set the stop time. It is the same in all the cases. Hardware implementation, Arduino Mega. As you see, the device vendor name is changed and device type is also changed. Target hardware, hardware board, COM port manually set. That is my 3 in this case. Then just go to the solver part. Over here, you have to set the fixed step size, or maybe it is auto. Right now it is auto. Okay, the pin number is already 8. Just go to the simulation part, hit on run button. As you see, when TX RX pin both blinking, right now the data is transmitted. So when I hit on this, or when I close or this, hide this, the output is 1. Right now output is 0, output is 1, output is 0. Using this, you can use, or it is already used in different applications, like in the case of street light, automatic street light on off case. This is in already installed on the street lights. So when the light is not there in the case, the street lights will on automatically. As you see over here, right now it is 1 0 1 0. So this is how you can interface LDR module with your Arduino with the help of MATLAB. Or you can say you can grab the digital input, or you can acquire the digital input using this method. Thank you.